Ready? 3, 2, 1. Hi everybody, my name is Dan Ford Hunt and I'm the goalkeeper director for Sidekick Soccer Academy. So here we are at our ground ball section of the hand session, and we're just going to describe the three main ways to catch a ground, you know, a ball that's hit on the ground. We're going to have Keasel demonstrate those for us now. So the first one is just the body contour, as I like to call it. So everything is nice and square as before. His head is down to the ball, his back is straight, shoulders and knees are pointed towards the shooter. But here's the important part. His arms are actually shielding this, what we call the five-hole, or the space between his legs. His hands are under the ball, and he's going to then bring the ball into his chest to protect the ball from bouncing. Okay? So that's the first one. The second one is just a basic two-leg. So if people are, or if goalkeepers are a little more flexible and they don't feel comfortable opening up their legs, this is just what we call a stationary pickup. Again, head down to the ball, back is straight, knees are a little bit flexed, but again, the most important part of this, everybody, is his hands are under the ball, and when he picks the ball up, he scoops it to his chest, which protects the ball. And then the third one, which is used on slippery surfaces, or if the ball's moving a little bit, it's the leg drop. So he's gonna drop his right leg or his left leg, whichever's more comfortable for you, and he noticed that the knee is not touching the ground. This is very important, because if your knee touches the ground, it's an extra step to get up to distribute. And goalkeepers, we need to be very cognizant on how quickly we can make our catch and then distribute the ball. But again, head straight down, back straight, knees bent. The back knee's gonna give a little bit of protection in case the ball squirrels away. And as I've been saying, his hands are under the ball, and when he catches the ball, he's gonna stuff it right into his chest for protection. Very good. Let's do two more of these. Notice the back is straight, knees are bent, and the hands are under the ball. Last one. All right, let's go two legs, so 2 feet. Standard pickup. Notice how the toes are pointed towards the shooter. Everything is square, hips, shoulders, and head. Last one. Okay, let's do the leg drop. Now we're gonna go into the leg drop. Notice how when the ball is hit and the ball is rolling at him, he drops that leg to get nice and low down to the ball. But again, everything is straight to the shooter. Last one.